All right, here's a song that Chet Atkins and I recorded, and this was my arrangement from about 93, 94, around that time when I was living in Melbourne, Australia. And Julian Lennon, the son of John Lennon, Julian had a wonderful record out and a big hit with this song. And it was co-written with a guy named Mark Spiro, who I eventually met years later in San Diego. But, you know, Julian really hit on a beautiful song here. And the song has a great message. But also, I believe that the melody is one of those stand-up melodies that will just stand up for the rest of time. It's a beautiful melody. And I must thank my brother Phil for pointing this song out to me. It's a beautiful, beautiful melody. So here it is, Saltwater.